I decided to bring 90 students to Kinky Boots today. Taking control. There's just so many amazing themes that come up in the show.
1, 2, 3. Let's rock and roll.
That can act as a springboard to talk about really important issues around diversity and acceptance. Especially now, that's a really important conversation to be having here in Canada. A lot of the kids have gone to lots of shows with me. They don't just take it in. They have some really great opinions at the end of it.
I thought Kinky Boots was amazing. Everything down to the message was phenomenal.
I think it's definitely a great show for students to see.
It was a show that I definitely recommend to any ages, all age groups.
I loved it. That's it. I loved it.
The whole message of acceptance and following your dream no matter what happens, that really touched my heart.
You won't have another chance to see something on stage that you can relate to and just love this much. You may be chasing after me.